standing here with Ryan Simpkins, one of the stars of A Single Man. Ryan, you look like a very young girl. How old are you?
I'm 11.
How long have you been acting?
I've been acting since I was around 2. But when I was 2, it wasn't as much movies. It was more commercials and stuff. And then we worked up to movies.
Well, can you tell us a little bit about your role in this film?
In the film, I play Colin Firth's neighbor. In the beginning, he thinks I'm like an annoying little girl because I'm like banging on trash cans and stuff. But later on, we talk to each other at the bank and he realizes, oh, she's not that bad. And he like learns, because he wants to kill himself in the movie. So he learns like, oh, maybe there's more than that.
Ryan, you're so beautiful. I know you've got great things in store for you. Enjoy your night on the red carpet.
Thank you. You too.
Tara Darby with Real TV Films.